So for the muzzle, the GRU suppressor, task force barrel, Tiger Team spotlight, along with the Spetsnaz PKM stock. Now, what Mutex runs is the Bruiser Grip. I'm not the biggest fan of it just because I like having a little bit of extra bullets. So I did decide to go with the 65 round mag. I think 85 is a little bit overkill, hurts your aim down sight speed a bit. 65 is the perfect middle ground for a little bit of extra bullets.